गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट कैपलेरियन एलिमेंट्स। सो यू लुक हियर, दिस इज 3D डायग्राम। वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड यू अबाउट वेरी इजली। सो दिस इज 3D डायग्राम एंड वी ट्राई टू मेक 2D डायग्राम लाइक दैट। दिस इज इक्वेटोरियल प्लेन, यू लुक हियर, and this plane is orbital plane because this is north to south and this is arbitrary axis, you look here, and we try to make in 2D diagram like that. This is equatorial plane, this is orbital plane, and this is a orbit. You see here satellite orbit like this, because here satellite move as like this direction, and when satellites are crosses this equatorial plane here, this point, when this satellite crosses this equatorial plane as like this, then this point is known as descending node. Friend, descending node, this point known as descending node. And when this satellite moves as like this and goes upward directions, so this point is known as ascending node. And when descending node and ascending node meet like that, then this line is known as line of node, line of node. So you see here in 3D diagram, this orbital plane and equatorial plane are inclined at an angle I. So this is known as inclination angle. I is known as inclination angle and presented in degree. So you see here, this is I, orbital to equatorial plane inclinations. This is ascending node and this is descending node. And this line, this is earth here, you look here, this is earth, and this line is known as line of node. So this is vernal equinox, arbitrary axis, you see here, pointing towards vernal equinox. This point to ascending node, angle known as Greek letter Greek omega. This is Greek capital Greek letters, so omega we represented, and this omega is known as longitude of ascending node. This omega is known as longitude of ascending node. We talking about all these parameters, but you don't worry. So this is longitude of ascending node, and what is this? This is measured from vernal equinox to ascending node. So you see, what is vernal equinox? Generally you read in classes, a place in sky where the sun rises on the first day. Vernal equinox is nothing but a place in sky where the sun rises of the first day of spring. So but is this is not real definition. The real definition is vernal equinox is the ascending node of the sun orbit. Ascending node of the sun orbit. You see here, ascending node of the sun orbits is known as vernal equinox. So this is a real definition of vernal equinox. So vernal equinox to ascending node is known as omega. It is also known as longitude of ascending node. And if we see a satellite, this satellite move like here from P point to Q, this point, as like this, and we made this point is known as what? Perigee. If this point, that means minimum distance, what is perigee, apogee, and so on, we describe in previous video. So look friend, previous video. So this is if perigee, that means Q point, then from this point to this line of node is known as omega. And what is omega? Omega is nothing but argument of the periapsis. Friend, omega is nothing but आर्गुमेंट ऑफ द पेरीएप्सिस एंड अदर नेम ऑल्सो नोन एज एंगल ऑफ पेरीएप्सिस, बोथ नेम्स आर सेम. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो मेजर इन डिग्री. सो सो सेटेलाइट लाइक दिस मूव फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर. सो दिस पॉइंट दिस लाइन इफ वी मेड लाइक दैट क्लियरली से हियर दिस ऑल पॉइंट्स इज नोन एज दिस इज नोन एज वी दिस इज ट्रू एनोमली. ट्रू एनोमली माइंडेड यू फ्रेंड्स इट इज नथिंग बट द इट शोज द पोजिशन ऑफ सेटेलाइट इन ऑर्बिट दैट मीन्स इट ऑल्सो लोकेटेड इन ऑर्बिटल प्लेन. दिस इज लोकेटेड इन ऑर्बिटल प्लेन एंड ओमेगा इज एज वेल लोकेटेड इन ऑर्बिटल प्लेन. सो बोथ आर लोकेटेड इन दिस ऑर्बिटल प्लेन. ओके सो वी गिव सम डेफिनेशंस लाइक हियर. एपोक इट इज अ नंबर ऑफ विच स्पेसिफाइज द टाइम एट विच द स्नैपशॉट वॉज टेकन. दिस इज नोन एज एपोक. दिस टर्म्स आर रिलेटेड टू ऑर्थो फिजिक्स. सो यू डोंट वरी. एंड वर्नल इक्विनॉक्स एज यू सी इट इज असेंडिंग नोड ऑफ द सन्स ऑर्बिट एज यू ऑलवेज राइट डाउन. एंड दिस इज ऑर्बिटल इंक्लिनेशन लाइक वी सी हियर. ऑर्बिटल इंक्लिनेशन लाइक दैट दिस ऑर्बिटल प्लेन इंक्लिनेशन. सो ऑर्बिटल इंक्लिनेशन इज नथिंग बट सो इट इज वेरी फ्रॉम 0 to 180 degree. एंड इफ 0 degree मेड दैट मीन्स इफ इन इंक्लिनेशन एंगल इक्वल्स टू 0 degree देन दिस इज मेड बाय इक्विटोरियल ऑर्बिट बिकॉज इफ दिस इंक्लिनेशन इक्वल्स टू 0 degree देन दिस लाइज हियर. So it will become equatorial plane. And if this inclination angle like that is made 90 degree, then this is known as polar orbit. Like this is polar orbit like that. So you see all about and why equatorial plane is made. Because if this zero, then this plane is stay on this equatorial plane. So this is definition of inclination and right ascension of ascending node also known as RAAN RAN right ascension of ascending node or it is known as longitude of ascending node it represented Greek letter capital letters and you see here so this is and it varies 0 to 360 degree. Next terms is omega. It is argument of the periapsis or angle of the periapsis. It also varies 0 to 360 degrees. You like here and V is known as true anomalies this point to this. The next terms is mean motion that means n. What is n? N is the angular speed of required for this satellite complete one revolutions. So this is angular speed of these satellites or anybody. So this is mean motions of this anybodies and orbital period denoted by t. It is the complete one revolutions of that satellites. So this is t and the formula you written here 2 pi divided by t that means rotation period and as well you see 360 divided by t. So thank you.